Is this all you think the shower cap is good for? Think again.
Hello everyone, welcome back to Winks with Cynthia Tiddly, the YouTube channel for people with a quirky sense of humor. I'm your host, Cynthia Tiddly, and this week we welcome Maggie Caflanahanaran of Flanahanaran with shower and more caps. Welcome, Maggie. If you've ever worn a shower cap, give the video a thumbs up. It's time for your dose of fun. Hi, I'm Maggie Caflanahanaran of Flan. Years ago, when my great-great-great-great-great-great-grandparents first invented what we now commonly refer to as the shower cap, they never would have guessed that it would have stayed so true to its humble origins.
Sure, it's branched out a bit with its performance in surgical theaters and food preparation areas. Why, even furniture inspectors for things like your medicine cabinet, where you can find stickers saying things like inspected by Steve with the word Steve in an oddly out of place curvy fun font, leaving little to the imagination when it comes to actually placing what Steve might look like. Wear them now.
But it's time for change. Why has my family's invention spent so much time in the labor-intensive arena, never getting to have any fun? Is it because the very nature of the shower cap literally prevents a person from letting her hair down to enjoy life? No longer. At Caflanahanaran of Flanahanaran of Flan's Shower and More Caps, we're striving to create a work-life balance that can suit everyone all the time.
Don't feel like doing your hair today, but tired of the usual baseball cap? Maybe you're anticipating a rainy day and don't want to take the time to do your hair, only to have it ruined. That's when you put on a Caflanahanaran of Flanahan Shower and More Cap. How about when you've come home after a long day's work and you want to let your honey know that you're still up for some fun? You guessed it. Caflanahanaran of Flanahan Shower and More Caps in fun designs and patterns are right up your alley.
So let's all get with the times and start wearing our Caflanahanaran of Flanahanaran of Flanahanaran Flanahan Shower and More Caps. I know my great-great-great-great-great-great-grandparents would be proud of me. Yours probably aren't as great as mine, but they'd probably be proud too.
Hey, you may as well watch a few more videos while you're here. And don't forget to subscribe.